afraid we got a big problemo.
What's the matter, Pete?
We did a trial run of the pizza. You know, just want to make sure everything was right there for the big day, you know?
Like a bad habit, Pete.
So as Kirk's putting the pizza on the rack, the thing collapses, the pizza slips. Long story short, Kirk has got some severe cheese burns.
Oh, my God. Is he all right?
Oh.
Who knows? The point is,
oh.
I think the pizza needs to be cheeseless.
What?
And possibly sauceless.
Pete.
The thing's a hazard, babe.
Pete, did it ever occur to you that the problem may not be the pizza, it may be Kirk?
Did not occur to me.
Well, it should have.
Okay.
Have you ever fed a lover with just your hands? Close your eyes and trust it, just trust it. Have you ever thrown a fistful of glitter in the air? Have you ever looked fear in the face and said, I just don't care? It's only half past the point of no return, the tip of the iceberg, the sun before the burn, the thunder before the lightning, and the breath before the phrase. Have you ever felt this way? Hated yourself for staring at the phone. Your whole life waiting on the ring to prove you're not alone. Have you ever been touched so gently you had to cry? Have you ever invited a stranger to come inside? It's only half past the point of oblivion, the hourglass on the table, the walk before the run, the breath before the kiss, and the fear before the phrase. Have you ever felt this way?
You know we're supposed to be together. I knew it the first time I saw you 2 years ago, and you know it too. I know you do.
Have you ever wished for an endless night?
Tell you that I couldn't have done it without you.
Lasso the moon and the stars and pulled that rope tight. Have you ever held your breath and asked yourself, will it ever get better than tonight?